Hello guys, I'm back again. So, let's try to open some of those doors with the diamond and club keys. Those dogs again. No, get away from us. Ooh, saved. Stupid dogs. Holy crap. Damn it! Oh shit. I like that sound. Too many zombies around here. Oh. Run! Hey, I'm safe. Let's find the other one. Yay, Tony Stark's arms. Nah. Oh, lucky us. We're gonna take those stuff. Leon, I have something for you. Oh, there it is. Nothing in this locker, nothing in this locker. Wow, all of them doesn't have anything. Watchman's diary, boring, boring. Boring. Bored now. There's so many green herbs here. Yeah. Hey, wait. There's someone sleeping in there. Well, I don't want to disturb him. Alright, time to open some of the other stuff. Holy crap! Spider-Man? Oh! I forgot to use the dead weapon. Oh! God damn it! I wasted 2 bullets now. I mean acid rounds actually. So technically, what am I searching for? Ah, okay, fine. Whatever that is. Out there. That's the only place that I haven't explored yet. Except for the forgot the lighter again. But no matter, we have a storage box here. Speaking of which, let's develop the film. I wonder what this is. Fine, whatever. Because I was thinking of going to the other door. Seems that we're already here, so whatever. Developing here. Experiment. You mean code Gundam body experiment? Well, let's head back there. To the place where we belong. That kind of sounds scary. Is useless now. Ooh, so dark. Can you take the cord? What is this anyway? A cord to connect wires on small electric device. I like the looks of this, especially that. Sorry guys, did I scare you? Sorry. Well, I didn't mean to hurt him. Well, doesn't matter. He's dead anyway. Another film. Ah, crap. Let's go back for a moment. The stuff, and then once you get the stuff, well, you know what I mean. going back again to the storage area, and then all the stuff inside the box. This time we're going to the easy part. Another developer film. Oh yeah. Picture in front of the Arucas Taylor. Regress into a zombie within 2 hours. Subject repeatedly complained about severe agitation of the epidermis in addition to feelings of nausea. This happened up to the moment he lost consciousness. Picture by R. Lambert. Who the hell is R. Lambert anyway? Serious this time. Oh my god. I forgot the lighter again. There's a storage box here. It's a total mess. Oh yeah, secret item. There you go. Lucky bastard. The cogwheel is missing because it's on the ground, fool. Oh well, let's open the stuff. Hey, we're almost out to be in the Coon Police Department. Alright, another mixinger. So we need this one and where's the cogwheel? Oh, there it is. Well, it's a good thing I don't need to go there anymore. Ah, shit. What the hell, man? I thought I told you guys there's no more vacant. Oh shit! Who the heck are you? I wasted another bullet. There you go. Yay, there's no more crank. Let's put this here, shall we? Looks like a switch. Can you push it? Yes. Hey, there's the other half. Hooray. Okay, it's time to unlock the lock. By your powers combined, I summon Jaguar Stone. I'm pretty sure we really need it. Oh, it's Sherry.
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
What the hell did you even get here? The Jaguar Stone. The Eagle Stone. And the Serpent Stone. Oh, hey, wow. I think we need something here. I don't like the looks of this. Okay, fine. Hey, you're too far away. Well, let's use this just in case. Oh, good, you behaved. Ah, boring. Mail to the chief. Did you save William Birkin? Ah, I don't care about him.
Claire!
Uh-oh.
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
Oh, sure, right. Oh, like this. Uh-oh.
Help me!
Open wide. You. Looks like a shadow realm. Well, what kind of a chamber is this?
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief.
Including you.
What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. My chest!
Uh-oh. I like that.
Take the pain!
Oh my goodness, what is that? Well, oh well. So, does that mean he's dead completely? Formalin, chloroform, and other chemicals. Blew those little bastards. Oh, we need this. Better clean that place up. All right, you. Time to exterminate some bugs. Oh shit, I don't have a weapon. Oh yuck. I guess Edward Elric must have mistakenly made a homunculus. And it's so ugly too. Give it to him. No. Get away. Oh, he's dead. Good riddance. Ow, no. Stupid insects. Oh, you're still here. Oh well. And we're going back up.
Claire!
Oh, there it is.
You came back!
I can't believe the man who developed the G-virus is actually her father.
Daddy?
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there?
Did she even get out?
Crazy? The streets are still crawling.
Never mind.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Claire! Wait, wait!
Turn it off. I don't want to talk to you anymore. I left Sherry there. Oh well. Yeah, that's another adventure there. Yep, that's end of my part 3. I guess I'll see you next time.